Kia ora and welcome to Guide to Better Shopping. I'm Monique Bradley, your host here online and on television, welcoming you to today's show. It is so hot here in the studio. It's that time of year. We're all getting hot and flustered, and I'm here to guide you through some amazing products that are going to help make your life a little bit easier. I'm the Chief Product Tester here at Guide to Better Shopping, and this week we're talking all about mosquitoes. Are mosquitoes driving you crazy? So if they are, you need to do something about it, and Pestrol has the answer. With over 25 years of tried and tested success when it comes to repelling, controlling and eradicating mosquito populations, these are the products you need. Using natural ingredients and innovative technology, Pestrol has the perfect solution for indoor living areas, your bedroom for when you're out camping like this light you're seeing right now, and also for those targeted solutions you might need, say, around your kitchen, around family, around kids, and outdoor areas as well. So if you're not sure which is the right product for you, that's what the next 20 or so minutes is going to be all about. I'm going to step you through every product that you might need for in your home or around your home, and speak to some experts about how to get the best results in your outdoor living area. We've got it all here today on Guide to Better Shopping, and we are super excited to share some special discount codes with you as well. So keep watching. It's all about mosquitoes. Well, there you have it. That's what today's show is all about. There's so much information. I'm super excited to share it with you. And as I said, if mosquitoes are driving you crazy, if you're in that position where you're waking up in the middle of the night and you're hearing that annoying ninja sound, that's what I call it, and it's waking you up, or you're getting those bites, or you're wanting to have time outdoors and you're getting bitten while you're having lunch with your family and your friends, stop it immediately. I don't want that to happen for you. And that's where Pestrol will become your best friend. If you're seeing thirsty little creatures like this around your backyard, if you're noticing that your kids are starting to itch all the time as well, or maybe you're starting to itch as well, it's time to eradicate them. And the great thing about the Pestrol product range is they have been in the market right across Australasia for more than 25 years. Now, it's getting warmer, and we're starting to notice more and more mozzies are out in our environment. So I'm going to talk you through the complete range of Pestrol products. And tonight, I've also brought in a garden and outdoor expert. He is, in fact, a master landscaper. He's the owner and creator of an amazing business called Landsmiths. And he's going to talk us through why we have so many mosquitoes in our backyard and how to place your Pestrol unit in your backyard to have the best summer yet. So first of all, I'm going to dive into our indoor products tonight, because I know right now I've previously been getting driven crazy by mosquitoes coming in through the windows, and more flies than ever, and I've even seen a few moths. And to be honest, I do not like them at all, and I know most of you don't either. So the first product I wanted to share with you tonight is, in fact, your classic style dispenser, but this is a dispenser with a twist. Here it is. This is the Pestrol Ultra dispenser. Great product. Now, like most dispensers in the market, it uses natural pyrethrins inside the canister here. Oh, you just saw it spray. That was good timing. And natural pyrethrins come from chrysanthemum flowers, so natural ingredients. And it means that that spray that you saw emitting from the front of that unit, it's great. It's natural. You can have it around animals. You can have it around family. Previously, I've had one of these units up in the beams in my kitchen. Absolutely fine. For me, I have really sensitive sense of smell, I have sensitive skin, and I find most sprays either create allergies on my skin or I end up with migraines. And this is one of the first units I've actually been able to use in my home. But wait, there's more. I've always wanted to say that. The great thing about the unit is I've noticed an absolute decrease in the amount of mozzies in my home. So over the last few weeks, as I've been testing this product, I've noticed less mosquitoes, less flies, because the pyrethrins in the product will literally repel those mosquitoes and stop them from coming into your home. So this is a fantastic product, but here's where this product is really different. Now, you'll notice in my hands here, I'm actually holding a remote control. The great thing about this unit is on the back of the unit, It has holes in the back, so you can mount this on the wall if you would like, or you can, like me, I'm in a New York style loft, so I've been mounting this on the beams in my home. You mount it up high, but you know what a hassle it is to either switch it off at night, or maybe you've got extra flies around your home right now and you need to change the frequency of the emission. This remote control does the hard work for you. No more climbing up the walls to get your unit down. No more having to climb up into your beams like I would previously have done. The remote control takes care of everything from changing the spray cycle through to switching your unit on and off. And this is the first product of its kind in the market. Now, if you want to find out more about this unit, which I have to say is brilliant because it will spray and cover an area of up to 150 square meters, which I think is brilliant. Head over to the Lifestyle Focus website. It's lifestylefocus.co.nz and use the coupon code GUIDE10 in the shopping cart. So that's exclusive to Guide to Better Shopping. GUIDE10 is your coupon code and you will get 10% off your order. So there you have it. That's the amazing Pestrol Ultra. Let's take a recap and have a relook at all the amazing features of this product. Natural ingredients, they're using natural pyrethrins which naturally repel those mosquitoes. Safe to use all around your home, around kids and even sensitive souls like me. It's great not just for your house flies and mosquitoes, it's great for cockroaches, ants, fleas, moths, everything you can think of. It's even helped get rid of my pantry moths as well. Really easy to install and a great alternative for anybody who is a bit sensitive or has asthma or allergies. That spray, as a reminder, covers up to 150 square meters in your home. Use GUIDE10 in the shopping cart to get 10% off. Absolutely brilliant. I urge you to get online and order yours now if you want to have a pest-free summer. It's been brilliant in my home. I've got quite a large home, really high ceilings, and I'm amazed at how far that unit actually covers and keeps my home pest-free. Right, the next product. I don't know about you, but I hate getting woken up in the middle of the night with that annoying sound that goes, it's those mosquitoes flying around. They are looking for a fresh soul to feed off. They're hungry. They're looking for warmth. They're looking for food, which is us. And there is nothing worse than a broken night's sleep because you're fighting these tiny little soldiers in the middle of the night. I don't want that to happen to you. Well, luckily, Pestrol have the perfect product. It's called the Sleep Easy, and it doubles not only as a bionic, amazing mosquito attractor away from you and into the unit, it actually enables you to use it as a lamp and a night light, so it's perfect in kids' bedrooms as well. We'll take a quick look at it right now because I really think it's a fantastic product. It sits beside your bed. See, the unit's quite small. It's powered by USB. And the great thing about this bionic mosquito trap is it emits a beautiful light that attracts mosquitoes to it. So you can see it right beside a child in bed there. Absolutely brilliant. No noise, no nasty chemicals, and multi-purpose. One of the things I wanted to share too is that it has a sundown sensor. So as the sun comes up in the morning, that night light will also lower as well. You can wake up gently into a wonderful day. Now again, you need to check that out on the Lifestyle Focus website, lifestylefocus.co.nz, and use GUIDE10 as your coupon code. It really is a fantastic product and you need one in every bedroom. Absolutely brilliant. Well, I did promise you that I have a guest on the show tonight. And if you are just joining us, kia ora, I'm Monique Bradley. Welcome to Guide to Better Shopping. I try and test every product that's in every show to make sure it delivers on its brand promise so you can shop even better and get the best bang for your buck. In today's show, I'm speaking about mosquitoes and I thought who better to talk about the outdoor lifestyle than Master Landscaper from Landsmiths, Daryl Smith. Welcome to the show.
Monique, thank you.
Now, Daryl, I have to say, we've tried these products in your backyard. Before we dive into all the details, what did you think?
Look, I thought they were great. But seriously, I'm going to get one. Oh. And I think, do you want me to point out which one?
Oh, no, we'll get into that very shortly. Now, first of all, as a master landscaper, how long have you been in the industry?
Oh, nearly 40 years, I guess.
40 years. I had no idea. Congratulations. That's a great work history. So you will have seen a lot of gardens over that time.
Oh, absolutely. More and more all the time.
And my understanding is it's not just about the plants you put in the garden. It's about things like how you're going to cover the garden. So you might want to put in, say, artificial turf or putting in swimming pools. You do kind of everything in
we landscaping. We are a design and construction outdoor living company. So we are doing literally everything.
Oh wow. So have you noticed right now it's mosquito season?
It is mosquito season, Monique. I'm in my spa this morning, it's mosquito season, right?
Oh dear, you need one of these units in your backyard, mm-hmm. clearly. So tell me, when you're planning out a backyard, what are most people looking for in their outdoor living area?
Well, apart from open spaces and spaces that are, you know, designed to accommodate outdoor living, because that's what we do in our gardens now. Mm. We don't have a big quarter acre of lawn that you go out and mow in the weekend, right? We're living in our spaces. Mm. And if you're like me, dead keen to be outside on a hot morning, you know, you can be in your garden early, you can be in your garden late. And of course, that's when the mozzies are about.
And I was going to ask you, what are the prime times that we're likely to see mosquitoes?
Well, 5 o'clock this morning. Definitely, and I'd say about right now, definitely they'll be out and about.
Okay, so around twilight times.
I think so, mostly.
Okay, so when you're planting a backyard, and this is actually your backyard that we're seeing on screen right now. Now you've got quite a tropical looking backyard. It's well planned, but isn't that the sort of backyard that mosquitoes will be attracted to?
It definitely is. Subtropical, temperate backyard temperatures is what climate is what Auckland really has, and most of our clients, that's what we're looking for these days. We've got exotics, we've got, you know, those sorts of plants, right. All subtropical. A lot of them hold moisture. They need a lot more moisture than natives.
Okay, so moisture in plants, that means you're likely to see more mosquitoes because they like moisture, don't
Absolutely.
They?
Absolutely. Bromeliads, for example, are very, very popular in Auckland gardens and all around the country. And of course, they've got a little cup of water at the bottom of them. And that's where the mozzies
oh,
live.
Oh, that's
under
right.
Under the hedges, behind the hedges, under the ferns, behind the pungas.
Okay, so in an environment like that, you need some sort of repellent if you want to, or a unit like this, if you want to be able to spend time in the outdoors bike free.
Absolutely. We all want to do that alfresco dining. I personally do. And if you're sitting out there getting nudged by mozzies all the time, particularly if you're susceptible to them, it's just not fun.
I totally agree. Nobody wants those candles that smell on your dining room table as well, which kind of do repel, but they're not ideal. When you have one of these Pestrol units, and this is one of the things I've learned when I've been testing them over the last few weeks, is that these units not only attract the mosquitoes away from us, but they actually start to disturb the breeding cycle.
That's fantastic,
isn't it? I know. So many people who have written reviews on the Lifestyle Focus website have actually commented that after sort of 6 to 8 weeks, they're noticing a reduction in the yep. amount of mosquitoes in their backyard. So that's got to be a win if you want to spend more time outdoors, right?
I can definitely see that happening.
Right?
Great.
Awesome. So let's dive into the products, because I want to help you make the best buying decision possible. So if you've got a medium-sized backyard, so you've reclaimed the land outside your home, you've laid it out beautifully, what square footage would be your backyard?
I've got about 250, 300 square metres.
Okay, fantastic. Now we tried this first unit here. I'll just move this one out of the way. This is the Terminator. Now this was one of your favourite units, wasn't it?
Yes, indeed. I like the shape, I like the way it looks, I like the way it operates, and I think you were telling me it'll do like up to 1,500 square metres.
That's correct. So there's amazing UV lights in here. If you just want to pop that light on, there's an amazing UV light here. And we're going to show you all the features right now as well. The UV light is 360 degrees, so it will track mosquitoes from all directions into the unit up to 1,500 square metres away. Now in the top there, Daryl's very kindly taken off the lid. This is a lure. Now you can order 3 packs of lures to go with your unit as well. The great thing about those lures is it will actually attract more, because this is an octanol lure. This is what mosquitoes are looking for. It's one of the tasty things that they love, and it attracts the mosquitoes into the unit. So pop that lid back on for us. What's great about the unit too, Daryl, is it's got a handle on it, which means you can hang it up high. So where are we likely to hang a unit like this in our backyard?
Monique, if this was in my particular garden of, as I say, 300 to 400 square metres or maybe less, I'd be hanging it up in the air, perhaps under the punga trees, mm-hmm. because I know that that's where those little mozzies live.
Absolutely. Key features that you need to know about this, if you want this in your backyard, first of all, you do need a power supply, because it will require power. Here's the other thing. As the mosquitoes see that light, they get attracted to the unit, and that lure, as it emits its aroma, it will attract the mosquitoes in. But wait, there's even more, because here on the outside, you've got a hard-wearing titanium dioxide coating. And what happens is, as the unit, as that fan heats up and that light heats up, just very gently, not only is a mosquito looking for body heat for its next victim, it also means too that that titanium durable oxide, durable coating, I should say, starts to emit CO2. That's another trigger for a mosquito to know that a human is nearby. So all of these things are being emitted from this unit and attracting the mosquitoes away from us into the unit. So there you go, there's your educational. And if you want to turn the unit around for us, Daryl, you can see that it's actually, pop it around.
So what have we got?
It's all plugged in, and through the back, hopefully you can see that on camera, just inside, you can see that mesh in the back. That is actually your mosquito catcher in the bottom. So the mosquitoes get sucked into the top, drawn down into the unit by the fan, and then I'll actually just lift this up. I'll switch that off. I'll lift that up and we'll pop that out, and your mosquitoes get trapped inside your mosquito catcher in the bottom. Why that's important is that mosquitoes, after 30 minutes of being in this unit, they start to dehydrate because they can't feed and they die. So that's how the mosquitoes are, I want to say, humanely captured and killed, but done in the nicest way possible, without really any harsh, we'll just pop that around the other way, without really any harsh or nasty chemicals, just that octanol lure at the top. What do you think, Daryl?
I like it. I absolutely like it. I think it's fantastic. Number one, the thing I like about it is it's the fact that it's got healthy chemical in there.
Yeah, beautiful.
Secondly, that you put it away from you, so it actually drags the mosquitoes away from your living.
I totally agree. Again, perfect. And in a area in your backyard up to around 1500 square meters, all you need is one of these to make a difference to ensure you have a pest-free summer. So let's look at the key points of interest that you need to know about if you're going to head to the Lifestyle Focus website and order yours. Let's take a look. This is the Pestrol Terminator Mosquito Trap. Absolutely brilliant. Covers up to 1500 square meters, and it's effective against mosquitoes, midges, common moths, guava moths, codling moths, aphids, and sand flies. It's absolutely brilliant. You've got that 360 degree UV light, which we all know bugs love and are attracted to, and produces CO2 through that durable titanium oxide coating. It comes with an adapter unit as well. It's the attractant, or the lure that we use in the top, the octanol, will last up to 3 to 4 weeks. So you can leave this on 24/7 and ensure that you have that pest-free summer that you dream of. Absolutely brilliant. And remember too, when you head to Lifestyle Focus, you can get 10% off with the special Guide to Better Shopping discount code. Just use the words GUIDE10 as you make your purchase as a coupon code, and you'll get 10% off your order. Great. And to be honest, Daryl, when I went on the website and checked out the prices are incredible.
Far out, that's fantastic.
I know for a fact you're going to be selling these to all of your clients as well.
I know.
All right, so let's take a look at the next product. I don't know which one is my favourite, Daryl, because I kind of love them all for different reasons. The Dominator. First of all, I love the name. I think it's amazing. It sounds so brilliant and tough. Now, we've tried this out in your backyard as well, and you thought it was pretty good, right?
Absolutely.
No leading questions there, but it is pretty amazing. This is, I like to call it the Mac Daddy of the Pestrol range. Fantastic. You've got your button here in the front. Let me just pop that on. Look at that. You've got, I believe it's 30 LED lights, ultraviolet LED lights in there, which of course are an amazing attractor for your mosquitoes.
Long lasting.
Yeah, but get this, that light, in dim light at twilight, will reach up to 4,000 square meters.
That's amazing.
So how is that? Is that a lifestyle block?
Yeah, that's about an acre.
Okay, there
an
you
old
go.
Language.
An old language, I love that. So if you are living on a lifestyle block, as an example, if you've got a problem with mosquitoes or even with flies or moths, this is going to be a great unit for you. Now, Daryl, I remember you in our video we shot recently, you popped that octanol lure. This is a slightly different lure, which is designed for this unit, and that just pops on top of the grate that's in here. And I'll show you the grate as well, because you'll be able to see inside the unit the powerful fan that when our mosquitoes come nearby, they get sucked into the machine, and then of course they can't escape. Like our other units here, you've got that titanium dioxide covering, which is absolutely amazing. As the unit heats up, as that fan heats up, as that light heats up, it starts to emit carbon dioxide, which is brilliant. And then you've got your mosquito trap in the bottom. Absolutely brilliant. So tell me, Daryl, you're a master landscaper. Where would this sort of unit be most suited?
Well, I think on your slightly larger block, and you'd be out in the corners somewhere, away from your living areas. You do, of course, need a power supply, so that's perhaps going to dictate your location, but certainly away from where you're mostly living, like you say, and it's one of its best features, I'm sure. It just drags everything away.
That's right. So if you've got a larger outdoor living area, maybe a swimming pool nearby, maybe you're on a lifestyle blog and you still love the idea of alfresco dining, this is not the sort of unit you want anywhere near where you're dining or
hanging out. Back corner of the
back
garden.
Back corner. I love that. And that's why I got you on the show, because I want to know where to put these in my backyard as well. You want it away from where you're living, where you're eating, and the machine will do all the work for you. Yes, you can leave this machine on 24/7 as well. Tough exterior. It's basically weatherproof.
It's great. Man.
I know, right? I know. So let's take a look at the details. Fantastic price over on the Lifestyle Focus website as well. So make sure you head over there, lifestylefocus.co.nz. It is excellent for controlling mosquitoes and a whole lot of other insects, including, Daryl, midges, moths, flies, Asian beetles, and sand flies.
All right, that is really great.
I think it's absolutely incredible. This is a weather resistant unit as well. So you can think more critically about where you're going to pop your unit. And of course you've got that octanol attractant, which will significantly increase your catch rate as you use it. So it's always recommended that you use this some weeks before you want people to spend a whole lot of time backyard. So you start interrupting the breeding cycle and there's less mosquitoes around your home. Remember, when you're ordering online, use guide 10 to get 10% discount. I love that machine.
One of my favourites.
And I think too, because it attracts mosquitoes from it covers an area of 4,000 square metres. It's a huge area. So if somebody's going to invest in a big parcel of land, I think they should probably invest a little bit more into some mosquito attractants away from us into the machine, right?
Sure.
The other thing I wanted to show you very quickly, because I didn't get a chance to before, is how easy it is. So if I can do this live on camera, anybody can. All your mosquitoes get trapped in the bottom, and then you just clean out that trap under the sink. You could wash it out, get rid of them, throw all those little mosquito annoying creatures into your compost as an example, and there you have it. That's how easy it is to use that unit. If Monique can do it live on camera, anybody can do it. All right. Outdoor product number three, Daryl. I am so excited. But I just want to double check. If you're just joining us, I'm Monique Bradley. Welcome to Guide to Better Shopping. I am here talking about mosquitoes with Master Landscaper. This is Daryl Smith from Landsmiths. Now, Daryl, you've been in the industry for a long time, right?
Sure.
Yeah, and I remember when I first met you, I said to myself, you look really familiar. So you were the landscaper for Maggie's Home and Garden Show, right?
We did that for many years, yes.
Many years. So you will have seen a lot of gardens over your time.
Lots of designs, lots of gardens, everything you could ever imagine.
So let's talk about mosquitoes. Are they quite common here in Auckland?
They definitely are. As we say, we've got that subtropical, that temperate subtropical climate, and that's exactly what they love.
And it's super hot.
Isn't it,
and
junk?
Super humid today. And if you're seeing these little creatures in your home or in your outdoor living area, it's time to get rid of them immediately. Stop itching. Look after your well-being. I don't want that experience for you. And if you're like me, you're probably really tasty to mosquitoes. You probably are too.
You're not tasty.
Thank you very much. I don't want to spend my next summer covered in bites and spots, and I don't want that for you either. So this is one of my other favorite products. Hiding away here in the trees with this gentle light is one of my absolute favorites. It's called the Mosquito Eater. So it looks like a garden lantern. It measures 1.1 meters high. And get this, it costs less than a normal domestic light bulb to run every day.
Wow.
So you can leave this unit running 24/7 out in your garden, and it will reach, let me check my notes, but it will reach get this, making sure I've got it right, it will protect up to half an acre of area.
That's amazing. 2,000 square metres.
That's right. So that's an incredible reach for such a small and beautiful looking unit. So you come from a design background as well. So where would this sort of lamp feature?
Somebody's definitely put a lot of time and effort into the design concepts of these things as well. So not only are they effective, but they can well see these units sitting into the garden really well. That there, just as you've got it nuzzled into up the side of a tree there, a little bit kind of disappearing, but also at a height where the mozzies can visually see the light here.
Oh, I love that. So that light, again, 360 degree UV light that will reach up to half a hectare away to attract those annoying mozzies into the unit. Like every one of these units, there's a fan inside, the mosquitoes get attracted to it, they get sucked into the unit and then they can't escape. After 30 minutes, they dehydrate and they die, and they all get collected in the unit at the very bottom, which is your mosquito catcher at the bottom of the unit, right there, which you can see on your screens right now. Here's a real point of difference. There is no lure with this, but this is what I love. Around the outside, I'll just move over to the side here, around the outside, if I can hop in amongst the bushes, you'll see this lip around the outside. Now this is actually a bit like a moat around a castle. So you can actually fill that with water. And we all know that one of the things that attracts mosquitoes is water.
So, yeah.
So instead of having those mosquitoes near you, they'll be attracted to the unit for breeding. I know, isn't that brilliant? And it looks great as well in your garden. So where would you place this?
Me, I'd be pushing this up against a small shrub like that, or up against a hedge, I think.
I think so too. And all you need is a good strong power supply to make sure that's working, and you'll notice there's barely any sound.
I know.
So there you go. If you want to enjoy your summer, you can with these amazing products. And let's do a quick recap of all the products as well. If you have just joined us, we're coming to the end of today's show. I'm Monique Bradley. This is Guide to Better Shopping. And we're talking about key products in the Pestrol range. Whether you need a camping light, which I will touch on very quickly, the Dominator, the Terminator, these are all key products in the range. Which one is right for you? You can find out more by heading to lifestylefocus.co.nz. And here's your final takeaway as well. Remember, when you go to the site, use that coupon code GUIDE10 to get 10% off your order. The final one, Daryl, because I know you're going camping this summer.
I'm going camping, mate.
If you are going camping and you are scared about mosquitoes, you need to put this on your Christmas list. This is the ultimate camping light. Check this out. You've got a light in the top. You've got a mosquito attractor in here, which again, the mosquitoes get attracted to that light and they get stuck inside this unit, so they're away from you. But the great thing about this unit too, it's solar powered. So you can charge it during the day and use it as a light inside your tent at night to ensure your camping experience is mozzie free. So that's a little added bonus. You can again find out about that product on the Lifestyle Focus website. Any final thoughts before we finish up today?
I just had a thought. I'm also going sailing.
Oh, perfect, for the boat.
For the boat, perfect. Because on the water, there's always mosses. There's flies, so true. There's all sorts of things. So, perfect.
I love it.
And you've got the light.
And the light as well. So handy when you're camping, especially if you're on a dock site, as an example, with no power.
Sure.
Absolutely. All right, final check-in. If you want to cover an indoor area up to around 150 square metres, then the Pestrol Ultra Dispenser Unit is the perfect one for you. If you've got an outdoor area and you need something, maybe a square footage of around 1,500 square metres, I'm speaking both languages tonight.
Quarter acre plus.
Then the Terminator is the perfect solution for you. If you need to do something a little bit more intensive, and maybe you've got a problem with mosquitoes and a larger area outdoors, you need the Dominator. Again, check out the price online, lifestylefocus.co.nz. And also, if you need something that looks lovely in your garden and covers up to half a hectare, then the gorgeous Mosquito Eater will be a beautiful addition to your outdoor area. And remember, if you're going camping this summer, grab your camping light as well. Well, Daryl, thank you so much for joining me. I know you're going to be going online to order yours now. I think the Terminator is perfect for your backyard.
My one, mate. One of those for my boat.
And one of those for your boat. There you have it. Makes great Christmas presents as well. Pestrol has the complete solution and 25 years of tried and tested success right across Australasia. So what are you waiting for? Head to lifestylefocus.co.nz and order yours now. Daryl, thanks for joining me tonight.
Lovely.
My pleasure. And thank you for watching. We'll see you again next week on Guide to Better Shopping. I'm Monique Bradley. Ka kite anō, inohora.